keepers stashed the talisman of water in a series of hidden caverns located deep below the city. According to their map, I'll find it in a shrine located in the lowest cavern. I don't expect to run into anything too threatening other than a few venomous spiders. However, the map does contain this note. Stand not against us, lest you feel the sting of ignorance's barbs. Sounds like keeper talk for, we've rigged the place. An informant of mine, Geary, made a home for himself in these caverns after he lost his job tending the ticket counter of a nearby opera house. He should know these caverns better than anyone, so I'll pay him a visit to see if he has any useful information for me. Guess I'm not getting any information from Geary after all. empty. Now what?
Rather, are you here to sing too? We'll reenact the memorable scene between Raoul and Valerius at the bridge. I'll begin. The city at night. Raoul, the handsome young opera house owner, sings to the lady Valerius. I, Raoul, do accuse you of using treachery to obtain your wealth. Then Lady Valerius sings.
I, Lady Valerius, have obtained the opera house, yes. Right from under your nose, you must kiss the ground underneath my toes.
Now, I live here, under the opera, but I go back, stealing food and such as I need. She can't kick me out, not Raoul. Then they come down, looking for spiders, but they found the treasure from the shrine instead. Now she has that, too. I've seen her with it. It has powers. You could steal it from her, yes. That would make her sad. Let's see. What would she sing? I know. Lady Valerius, weeping in her chamber, sings.
I, Lady Valerius, am so, so sad. Where has the treasure gone that once made me glad?
You need a map. Raoul has a map. You need a key. You can get that too from me. Remember, our left at the sewer. To the right might look newer. That's the secret of the way in. Now go, go, go. Up, up the rope you go. Why do you move so slow? Let us reenact the memorable scene again between Raoul and Valerius at the bridge. I'll begin. Oh, yes, it's very good.
The curtains went down on this guy a long time ago. That's the best lead I have. This looks like the way in.
Someone there. Crib's latest? That gibberish is a waste of my art.
Ironic, since I always considered your art to be a waste.
And, to add injury to insult, I'm forced to wear costumes from years past.
I can't believe the Opera House is still losing money. It's all these lower class people working in the ticket office and such. They steal whatever they can get their hands on. Valerius should fire all of them.
For once, I agree with you, Christine. Scrapping the lower class would certainly clean things up around here. But what will you do for food and shelter when they kick you out?
Taffer.
As you cleared. If there's any trouble, we double the guard on Lady Valerius's rooms.
Not the ticket office. Because if I were a thief, that's where I'd go.
But seeing as you're a guard and not a thief, you're clear on where to go if there's trouble?
If there's trouble.
Thank you.
cats around here perform more than we do.
This latest opera from Valerius and Cribs is a testament to the superiority of human intellect. Man overcomes nature. Oh, my absolute favorite theme.
I couldn't disagree with you more. This opera is more of a travesty than a testament. The only thing overcome were my poor ears by that horrendous music Cribs has written. These halls must speak from the past. I saw something. These old buildings make too much noise.
Yeah.
But wait, who is this I spy? Who has fallen from my domain?
That's good, but let's try it a little more angry, like this. But wait, who is this I spy?
This will make a nice little bonus.
Wait, who is this I spy?
No, no. With gusto. And emphasize the word dares. Like this.
I thought I saw something. Guess it was nothing. The rats around here perform more than we do.
Thank you. Look there.
Don't see anything now. Must have been rats.
I'd like to stay for the finale, but I've got a feeling it's time to move on.
that. I'm starting to see things. I'd better get some rest. Mm-hmm.